Okay, so we're going up to the nightclub in Vegas. We're kind of just chilling out this work early night. And now we are going to Marquee. I told him everybody show it goes down. My cracker
rock. Oh, 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 nice mix. Hey. Is this when we walk out too, when we get out? Hey, 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 hey.
This is actually the club, so. Welcome to
I'm doing it anyway.
I had pocket threes. Yeah. Flop came 3-5 jack.
Are you chilling?
I went all in.
Flop,
I
what do you have?
Ace, ace. Yeah. River came an ace.
All right, this is the last day of the trip. I'm so sad because it went by so fast. We're leaving Vegas, heading to LA for the last stop. I'm in the car today with this.
We're staying a few more days in LA.
He used to watch the videos, and I just discovered this.
I'm a long time fan.
And then you're bad too. You're bad. Got Tyler and Harris.
We out here.
So we have a 4-hour drive. And said he was the only person filming. So thank you.
Fuck yeah, I'll beat them at the hotel in 30 minutes.
Did he hit him? He hit him or?
Wow, we almost got in a car accident. What even happened?
She just went, like, I don't know if she did it on purpose.
This thing went on two wheels, bro.
I think she did it on purpose.
This thing went on two wheels, bro.
Yeah, we swerved in and out of the lane. It was so scary. I was, like, holding on.
They'll be able to tell you behind us.
Yeah, did you see?
No. Yeah, he saw it.
That shit
she yanked the wheel.
That shit woke me up, though.
We're okay. Yeah, we're, like, wide awake.
No, you say that so nicely.
That was scary.
He did that shit, like, one-handed.
It was like she was trying to run us off the road. For no reason.
Try to fucking run me off, dude. We went.
Two wheels. We went off and we made it.
Bro.
It was fucking.
Fucking slid off the freeway back in.
Completely went off the freeway, came back on. And we had a star.
Yeah.
Ferrari, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh, don't do that.
What are you doing?
Writing songs about the things I barely ever talk about. I'm catching vibes and it's 13. I can let this thing dump and leave Earth like Earthling. Now hold up, why we gotta focus on the worst things? See, I just think about the universe and how it works, and you assume the worst in every situation. And that of all people, you would be the one to say to be complacent. But I ain't never that. Never been a pot to call the kettle black. I ain't
just got to my hotel in LA. This is the last hotel for this trip. I keep forgetting that this is not Instagram and I can't double tap to flip the screen. Hold on, guys. So this is my hotel room. We are in downtown LA. This is the last hotel for this trip. They had the music playing when I walked in. This is nice. And I have a view. Tonight there's a rooftop party. It's beautiful out here. I didn't go up yet, but this is the outside. It's so pretty. Just met Adam. He checked my ID.
Big fan.
You so much. I appreciate it. Oh, the elevator's open.
Which number 10? I'll take you right up.
All right. Thank you.
Shout out to PC, my nigga. That's a big thing, you feel me? So let's get it. One more time, make some noise for your motherfucking self.
It's ridiculous, these rallies. Being around nothing but good people, which is the most important, the good vibe of the rally.
It's fun. Beyond fun, man. Is there a word for this? Really, you can't explain it, right? Less than 1% of the people in the country do this. In the world.
Make some motherfucking noise for PC, right?
PC!
If you guys enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button and also hit the notification so you'll know every time I upload a video.
Look, alright, I'm sitting driver's side in the parking lot. Yeah, I'm writing songs about the things I barely ever talk about. I'm catching vibes.